Hello, everyone. How are we all doing tonight?
I hope we're doing well.
I do hope we're doing well. Because if we're not doing well, then I'm sad. Because I need you guys to be doing well. Hello there, Akuni. Hello, Fisher. Hello, Akasha. Is Mr. Bot in channel, or do I need to make him join before I get too into stuff? Doing well, thanks, Akasha. Oh, you know what? I don't have near me. I don't have my cigarettes. I don't have my lighters. I have nothing. I knew I was forgetting stuff. All the important things that keep me from raging at the game. I mean, I don't smoke. What are you talking about? Seriously, Past Chris, where did you put your butts? What are you doing to me, Past Chris? Dude, Past Chris is not a bro. Past Chris is like the anti-bro. Bot is there, beautiful. You know, I think one of the things I love most about this new headset is the buttons on the sides. So I feel like a cyborg or an android or something when I'm freaking pushing the mute button or my buttons to open different applications. Oh, speaking of cyborgs and androids, I'm finally getting around to watching Dragon Ball Kai 2014. Hot damn, I forgot. I actually enjoy the beginning of the Buu saga. Nice, Fisher. I had pizza tonight as well. Bought stuff for homemade pizza at Wally World last night. And, my roommate made him while I was at work today, so I came home to a nice freaking pizza waiting for me. It was epic. Doing great, Rec. How are you today? Loki, put the top strap thing over your eyes and pretend to be Geordi. Huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, Rec, were you not here yesterday? This is what my voice actually sounds like. This is what the non-muffled version of my voice actually sounds like, Rec. Who doesn't say Wally World? Ooh, well, I'm sorry you're sick, but at least you didn't have to go to school. Always a double-edged sword, sick days from school. You don't have to go to school, but you're home sick, so you can't do much except for play video. Oh, wait. All I ever do when I'm home is play video games. Yes! Sick days for days! Do I? My nose is a little stuffed up, but that's just because of super dry heat in my house. I woke up and had a bloody nose this morning, or this afternoon. So I'm a little stuffed up, but other than that, I'm good. Do 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 do, wee do dee do. What subject, Rick? For the essay and the test, respectively. You've never had a bloody nose? Oh, wow. I get a couple a year. Just because of dry heat or allergies irritating the inside of my nose. Geometry. Oh. The one area of mathematics that I don't like the single only area of math that bores me to tears, is geometry. I fucking love math otherwise. Fisher, no! And the essay is in lit too. Yeesh. When's the essay due? I'm assuming you have to take the test like a day or two after you go back. Hey there, Bukan. See, I'm the exact opposite, Rec. I absolutely love algebra and geometry fucking blows. I don't want to play with shapes when I'm doing math. I'm supposed to be playing with numbers. Well, Bukan, Rex stayed home from school sick today, and he has a test to take in math. You have to take the test tomorrow, like everyone else. Did they at least send home a study guide with someone? Lo Neko, early haipu. Holy shite. Oh wait, no, it's like 11. See, I don't like shapes, Fisher. Shapes, angles, angle, side, angle, side, angle, side, 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 side. What's wrong, Lo Neko? Oh, that's right, you had the day off, Loneko. How was your day off? One second, guys. My nose just started fucking bleeding again. I'm gonna go turn my heat off and just deal with the cold because I can't be dealing with this crap all day. I don't want to be streaming with a fucking tissue in my nose for the next 5 hours, 6 hours. I used to have a humidifier, Akuni. I do not has anymore, and it makes me a very sad panda. Makes me a super sad panda. RIP knows indeed fish. Final Fantasy VI Session 5 is now live. Exclamation point. Twitch.tv/LowKicksRiddle. Hashtag Twitch. Hashtag Final Six. Hashtag Kuja, please. And the Facebooks. It's either wreck. I've had this name for over a decade at this point. Like, it's the name. Loki Riddle is the name of a fan fiction character for Harry Potter I created when I was like a freshman in high school. And it just stuck with me. I've just loved it since. Ah, did I fuck up my latest tweet? Did I fucks up? Now I fucked up. Final Fantasy VI Session 5 is now live. Twitch.tv/LowKicksRiddle. #Twitch. #FinalFantasy6. #Kuja, please. What's wrong? Oh, Kuja, not fucking Kefka. Yeah, Loki, please. Fucking A. Well, we're gonna go deleting that tweet. 'Cause I'm an idiot. We're gonna copy and paste that shit. We are gonna change Kuja to Kefka. There we go. Dude, nosebleeds are the freaking worst, and I really don't want to be streaming with a fucking tissue out of my nose. This is slightly aggravating, slightly comedic or comical, but still slightly aggravating. There we go. That gets that out of my way. Oh, you know what I can do? How am I a perv? I'm confused. I'm super confused now. Miss you too, Rec. Hey, White Squall. Haven't seen you in a few days. Those nosebleeds aren't caused by dry air. Thanks, Lone Echo. Love the faith. Oh, epic! So, I'm happy to announce my jump to next gen starting Friday. Ooh! What are you picking up, Squall? PS4, attaboy. Attaboy. I like to hear that. Proud of you, Squall. Proud of you. Only console missing right now is my PS1, blessed soul. Oh yeah, I miss my PS1. That was a great machine. OMFG, I'm so pissed. I went to get a card for $365 to buy the Oculus. It's $350 for it. I assume the 15 shipping to be safe. It's $22, now I need to, but it's like, ah. That's a rough wreck. Is the Oculus supposed to be better than Morpheus? Because I'd go with the Morpheus because PlayStation. I'm sure there'll be some integration with the PS4 at some point with the Morpheus. I feel like that'd be the better idea than just the standalone Oculus. Oh yeah, so the Espers that we released last night have had a whole day to fucking wreck Vector up. Morpheus is Sony's answer to the Oculus Rift. That I'm not sure of, Rick. I haven't really done much research into Oculus and Morpheus and the third one that was just announced. But because I'm not that interested in the virtual reality. Again, not sure, Rick. I don't think so. I didn't even know Oculus was out. What's the first game you're gonna play with the Oculus, Rick? Outlast? You can use it with anything, but the endorsement not always integrated. Okay. Right, Akuni? That's when I'll decide to buy a VR thing. When I can put myself in like a Final Fantasy or a Kingdom Hearts game, then I will pick up some sort of VR. Until then, meh, I don't give a shit. Dude, Outlast is such an awesome game. I actually played that for stream last year. It wasn't like stream like this, it was just like straight from the PS4. How long have you had your dreads, fish? Hope you don't mind the slow start, but I'm really enjoying the conversation we have going, and it's kind of distracting me from playing the video game. Since December 20 something. It was like this when we got here. We totally didn't do this. This wasn't my fault. In my first ever cooking job, I worked with a cook who had been growing his dreads for like 3 years. And they were like freaking 3 feet long by the time he got rid of them. I always wanted to be a turtle. Right, Squall, I'll be here. The Emperor's expecting you. This way. He looks like an Imperial Guard to me from Star Wars. Alright. Well, at least we don't have to fight our way in this time. Yeah, same here, Akuni. Pressure on my head is never a fun thing for me. It gives me a headache, like, immediately. All right, Akasha. Oh, yeah, outsider. But supposedly he's not going to be fighting anymore. I don't know if I trust him, but. I switched out the top pad I was using last night. And this one I'm using tonight is working much better. Not too bad, Outsider. Oh, you beat the Emperor in two? Nice. Crap. How do I get over there? Oh, there's the door. Sorry for wasting all the time. We could talk to Kefka, but that would waste time. Yeah, f 3 minutes till dinner. There are 24 soldiers total. Aw, crap, I missed one down there. I don't remember why I have to talk to the people, to be completely honest. I just know there's 24 people that you can talk to, and I'm not going to be getting nearly all of them. Damn it. I will read that in just a second, Rick. Bullshit incorrect Blitz input. Thank you. I oppose peace. What a dick. Get out of my way! Oh, you dick. Alright, I didn't get all 24. Oh well. I don't even remember why you want them all. So, Loki, I was playing when I was a newsman, someone held a gun to me, pulled my shipments, so I pulled one, kill him everywhere, including 5 cops, 3 civilians, 2 thieves, AK-47 log, realizing what I did, I'm banned for 34 days. Damn. Damn wreck. Oh crap. I forgot to open my notes. One second. Right, Akuni? Okay. I noticed. Well, yeah, you attacked them and stuff. Damn it. Oh, nice, Akasha. No, I was just concentrating, Akasha, because I'm currently accruing points right now, and you get a better reward. It's kind of like the Queen Brain thing. Okay, that makes sense. I also keep getting distracted when I'm talking because of the stupid tissue in my nose. Okay. Yeah. I don't really have a choice. Hey, Karai. How are you tonight? Nah, outsider, super dry heat. Alright, so now we're stuck with just Terra and Locke. Hey, Retro Gamer! I'm going to equip Locke. It won't let us take anyone else with us. So we have to make this a two-person party of kicking ass Ignis. Kick-ass-ness. Where are my Genji gloves? Huh. There it is. I went right past it like four times. Nice wreck. Master Ball L. Crouch, welcome to the stream. Oh, don't get me wrong, I have nothing against Locke, really. I was more annoyed at the whole two-person party thing. Alright. Let's see what kind of reward we get. Nice. 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 This is from the Emperor himself. A Tintin bar. Alright, so my notes here say I just missed a charm bangle because I screwed that up. So let me see if I can get one in another way. Or if this is the only way I can get it. I can get one from the Colosseum. It only reduces enemy encounters by Yeah, why not, Master Ball? Why not? Head out real quick. Now, we saw. They said that we can now basically go loot the Imperial base to the east. So we're gonna do that because it's got some, there's some good shit over there. I want fire too. These dudes are weak to fire. Usually on here, I see blind playthroughs or friend streams speed running the game. Never someone prepared playing or know where everything is by playing the game a lot. Ah, I see, Master Ball. Well, I do a combination of the two, Master Ball, on my stream. I haven't done a blind playthrough yet because so far I've only been playing through games that I own, and all the games I've owned I've played before. But if it's a Final Fantasy game that I know less about, then I use notes so that I can have a, well, a good informative playthrough. Or if it's a Final Fantasy game I'm extremely familiar with, or another game I'm familiar with, I just go by memory. Hell yeah, you can, Rick. That's the sprint shoes working. Feeling great, Karai. Good night at work, day off tomorrow. Just waiting a little longer, before I take the stupid tissue out of my nose to see if my nose is done bleeding. I see what you mean. I'm the same way when I'm here in the last couple days. Oh, wow. Akasha just sniped what I was reading because I just moved it up and they're both purple names. I see what you mean. I'm the same way when I play video games. Hell yeah, Master Ball. Yes, for the most part, Outsider. 7 will be like 99% from memory. With notes just to remind me, like, specific places or things to not forget to do. But, you know, I've been playing 7 for almost 2 decades, so I do have it pretty much memorized. Like, I have the safe code in my notes. Because, well, fuck lost number. Out of this freaking desert. Ah! That was effective, Fisher. Thank you for that. Think you have FF6 like 98% memorized? Nice, Master Ball. Yeah, this is only my second playthrough of 6. Nice, we made it. Yeah, lost number's rough, Akuni. With lost number, you gotta make sure you're controlling the fight. Like, you gotta make sure you know when one of his sides is going down and that it's the side that you want to go down. I don't even know what the hell Run Kitty Run is, Fisher. Is this the building that I want? Oh, it is. Derp. Look at all the treasure. Sweet. And down here, secret treasure. Or as H.C. Bailey would say, a secret treasure! Alright, let's run back to the airship and heal up. It's understandable, Master Ball. Not everyone can love one of the greatest games of all time. I'm sad for you, but, you know, at least you're dealing with it okay. Games to Gold Retro, thank you. Nice, Outsider. Games to gold. Thanks, Rec. Or, yeah, Rec. Retro.
Damn you, game!
Well, you know, you're definitely not alone in that opinion, Master Ball. A lot of people like Six more. I'm not in that camp, but I don't begrudge anyone who is. Personally, I enjoy 7 and 9 more, just because I like the settings more. I love 6, and I'm really enjoying my second playthrough. Exactly, Outsider. Dude, RNG hates Miyakuni. Why does RNG always hate me? Attaboy Fish, grats on PB. I kind of want to start doing like weekly runs of Kingdom Hearts. Like just like any percent beginner. Like nothing too difficult, but I don't think my computer would be able to handle running a timer and capture software. I need a better CPU. That makes sense, Master Ball. So if anyone wants to donate a CPU for a frickin' Sony Vaio E-Series, be my guest. Damn it! Dude, look at that freaking damage. I'm okay with them berserking him, actually. All good, Akasha. Have a wonderful night, sleep well, and I will see you right around 8 p.m. Eastern tomorrow, hopefully. Because I have tomorrow off. Oh, thanks for the follow, Master Ball. Yes, Kingdom Hearts and Final Fantasy are both right up there with my favorite series of all time. That makes sense, Fish. Because, you know, the Kingdom Hearts beginner takes about 4 hours anyway, so it'd be just over my minimum. I think the world record's like 3:42 or some shit. Oh no, Miss Master got it a couple weeks ago. Like, the beginner is essentially dead. There's almost no way to get a better run than what he had. I see, Karai. Hope your homework's going well. Hope I'm not too distracting. Kingdom Hearts, Final Fantasy, Pokemon, Legend of Zelda, best series of games. Those are all very good series, Master Ball. Definitely a good series to enjoy. I'll get back to you when I win the lottery for the computer, Loki. Awesome, Outsider. Well, if you win the lottery, then by all means, just buy me a streaming rig. Rec, I have everything I need in this computer. I just need a new CPU. I have 8 gigs of RAM, 300 gig hard drive, or 250 gig hard drive. I have a decent enough video card. It was the best at the time. I just need a better CPU, because I skimped on it. There's my fucking airship. Also, I don't have $800 to spend on a computer. If I'm spending $800 on something, it's a car. My video card's fine. It's just my CPU that I need to replace. Cause I have I'm rocking a fucking i3. Love you, fish. Yeah, I'll just take a streaming rig if you win the lottery, Outsider. I'll get the car on my own time. Sounds good, Master Ball. I'll be here. I probably didn't need 10 of those, but, well, now I'm set for the rest of the game. This game is not Golden Sun Wreck. Golden Sun is a very different game. And this came before Golden Sun. Long before Golden Sun. This came before the Game Boy Advance was even a pipe dream. Volshima, welcome to the stream. I apologize if I just butchered your name. The Jin are a bit like Espers, yeah, but I don't know, I'm going through the Golden Sun story in my head and there's almost no similarities to the Final Fantasy VI story. Sorry about that. Hit the wrong button, meant to mute. The only similarities I'm really seeing between Six and Golden Sun are the fact that they're turn-based RPGs. Like, and about that time, Golden Sun is like 7 years younger than FF6. I'm not trying to be argumentative, I'm just not seeing it. Nice, Akuni. It's still a good amount of Final Fantasy exposure, Karai. Oh, Neko, Haipu. You know what? We'll settle this debate the only way we can. I guess I'll play Golden Sun next. I don't know what the hell I want to learn. But I'm done with Seraphim. I guess. Oh crap, I forgot to give Fisher a freaking Esper on the way over here. I'll be playing the Wii Virtual Console version of the first one, Rec. There are two on the GBA and one on the DS. Hey, you're not Lone Echo. You can't be a Yoshi. That's not a thing, Rick. Alright. Sounds good, Karai. I'm gonna attempt to pull this stupid tissue out of my nose, see if it stopped bleeding. I don't think it has. Stupid freaking dry heat. Ah, it's so annoying. I'm gonna attempt to keep going without the stupid tissue, and if my nose starts bleeding again, I'll just shove another tissue up my nose. I don't know. It's either gonna be Golden Sun or Final Fantasy VII next. I don't know if I'll be able to hold off on VII anymore now that I have a good headset. I just don't know if I'll be able to hold off. Wreck, it doesn't really matter. I can't play Golden Sun DS on stream right now. I don't have any way to capture DS. I don't have a DS capture card. So, it's a moot point. I just want to see that little backstory. Now we're going to head to Albrook, which is to the southeast of Vector. Well, if you do 7 first and Golden Sun, you'll just have to play 6 again for comparison. Nice. Seems like my nose has calmed down, thank freaking God. Fire! Kill it with fire! Kill it with all the fire. Butt type? What, Fisher? I are confused. Nice! Akasha learned warp. I don't know if you guys can see that tiny little white dot, like, to the southeast of the center of the continent we're on, but that's where we're headed right now. Just for comparison's sake. Not useless, Akuni, because I'm not always going to have Akasha in my party. But I probably only had to buy 5. That's what happens when you do off-note purchasing. You waste gil. I kind of got to agree with Oneko on that one. Fish. Boobies are better. Ten type! She's just spinning around and waving her hands up in the air, like she just doesn't care. When were you gonna get boobs, Rick? Interesting, Rick. Interesting. Alright, let's go back to the town of Albrook. Albrook. Albrook? Slightly lost. Yay, Warpstone. Holding a meeting with just you. Oh, look at that! Yes, our third party member that the game's going to give us is Akuni, and our fourth party member is Storm. Hey, there's Don. How are you tonight? Nice, Outsider. Sorry, taking a drink. Oh, that's good. I think. I hope he doesn't. I like my throat. Yeah, General Leo is pretty boss, Retro. I would send Link, but I'm not gonna upset Luggy. What do you mean you would send Link, Wreck? Can't do really anything with my gear yet, because it's not counting Akuni and Storm as part of the party yet. So might as well just sleep here for the night. General Leo told us about you, by all means. Alright. Why would that upset me, Rick? You can Link. Like I said, as long as it's not porn or spam, you can Link whatever you want. God, I love Salus's theme. What the hell is a Narga Kuga? All right. Onward to adventure. Oh, it's a flying wyvern. I like wyverns. Halloween costumes, window, women's classic Cinderella costume. I gotta see this. It's like made Cinderella ball gown. It's a kitty like flying wyvern. That's epic, Fisher. Stay away from the engine room. All the Monster Hunter things that I don't know. I don't know all this Monster Hunter talk. I are confused. That's pretty much the way to go, Retro. That's what I was going for, Lone Echo. Glad you picked up on that. Who's there? It's a little ridiculous, Wreck. I can see having fun with a costume, but unless you like lost a bet or something, that seems a little insane. I used to really like Halloween, but I always work on it now, so kind of lost the thrill. Watch your mouth, oh shrouded one. Fisher's a little seasick. If you say so, Rick. I know sick, I almost lifeguard. I know get sick, you lie. Hey, you're the one that was just hurling over the side of the boat. Can I go to the engine room now? Or is it still dangerous? Really? Are these the only dudes I can talk to? Cooney and I will form one group. Akasha, you go with Fisher and Storm. If you spot the Espers, report at once. Let's mosey. Hashtag let's mosey. Right. Now that we have our party, let's equip the things. Hawkeye, Hawkeye, Beret Power. Blizzard Gold, Tiara White. Thief Knife, Mithril, Green Power, Relics, Hero Running, Later, Zidane. Welcome back, Master Ball. Earrings and sprint shoes, and Atlas Genji. Beautiful. Oh my god, I'm so excited to get all my hair, well, most of my hair chopped off tomorrow. It's getting so annoying. Especially when it gets stuck under my freaking headset and tickles the inside of my ear. Gah! Alright, so thankfully, Storm won't leave battle while we're here, so we're safe from him just deciding to peace out for no reason at all. Should make sure he's in the back row now that I think about it. Also, why is Fisher in the front row? He's got long range weapons equipped. No one should be in the front row right now. Also, what do I have for Shuriken? 49 shuriken? Okay, that's more than enough for this area. Fun times, Master Ball. Fun times. Limit spam is your friend. That's how I remember the very first time I beat him, I freaking limit spammed like it was my job. I had the, oh god, what was the Keyblade I had equipped? Whichever Keyblade does, words. Berserk Charge. I think it's the Skull something, I don't even remember. I haven't used that Keyblade in a long time. But I had the Berserk Charge Keyblade, and then I just limit spammed. So just juggle Sephiroth until I could limit spam again. Ooh, new town, Thamasa. I think that's how you pronounce it. Might be Thamasa. Or Thamasa. Or Thamasa. I don't know, I watch English for Jane Korean. I watch this. I have no idea what chat is talking about right now. Oh, you will, Master Ball. You'll get him. Just takes persistence. If you've beaten KH1 Sephiroth, then know that KH2 Sephiroth is much easier. Why do I have 5 Mithril Rods? Panty and Stocking. Ah, I'm assuming that's an anime that I haven't seen. It's better I don't. Alright, Retro. Oh god. So much crap to spend money on. I'm gonna come back. All the new equipment. I'm gonna cry. Let's check the inn, see just how, if it's worth it. You're strangers. 1,500, no. Fuck you, dude. No, thank you. Ooh, what's in the book? Nothing. Nice fish. Hello. Interesting. In-story applications of magic. Crap, I'm not trying to trigger these. I'm just looking for a hidden treasure that's in a barrel somewhere. What do you have for relics? Anything worthwhile? Earrings, sniper shot, running shoes, wall, black belt, dragoon boots, and more sprint shoes. Nothing that I don't already have, except for the sniper shot, and the only reason I don't have that's because I sold it. And a soft. Let's go find the Elder's house. If I were an Elder's house, I'd be an unmarked house. This is not the Elder's house. Pretend you didn't see that guy. That guy that we just didn't see does not exist, so you didn't see him. Oh, this is the Elder's house. There you go, Akuni. I don't want to spend money. Once again, I saw nothing. Then you're doing it right, Karai. Fuck me. Not gonna buy the darts, I was thinking about it. Crap. What do I want? Four? Mystery Veil and Gaia Gear. I missed the doorway there. Not gonna talk to him just yet. Can I read that? No. Can I steal stuff? No. Alright. This is our next playable character. An elderly gentleman, pure of heart and learned in the ways of monsters. This is Strago, ladies and gentlemen. Who would like to be Strago? Really? Does no one want to be Strago? No one at all. No one wants to be an old man blue mage? I think Rec wants to be Strago. I agree, Fisher. He did speak up first. Oh wow, okay, we have three people vying for Strago now. Well, this is something that... Okay, Retro, you're fine with giving it up to Rec? Master Ball, are you also fine with giving it up to Rec? Or would you like to be in contention for this? I saw that, Retro. I appreciate that. Rec it is? Alright. Rec is the blue mage. Strago. So glad already a character. Nice, Akuni. Now we get to meet one of the cutest characters in the game. This is actually the character I had in mind for Loneko, if she's up for it. In her picture, she captures everything. Forests, water, light, the very essence of life. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Realm. I'm thinking Loneko. I think we're all okay with Loneko. Make it retro. Can they use magic too? Yeah! Hush! Oh god. Hilarity ensues. Yeah, sorry, Fisher. The outcry for Loneko taking the role of Realm was too loud. Yep, Rec, your wait is over. You have made it into the game. So a dog that doesn't usually like people has taken to Loneko. Interesting. Interesting. Retro, please, please don't spoil stuff for who's first time this is through the story. That was just a purge, though. You're not timed out. Seriously, Retro. It's all good. Please avoid spoilers in the future. Safety ring protects against instant death attacks. It's all good, Retro. Water under the bridge. One GP per night? What? Gotta take advantage of that. Huh? What's this? What is this? Yes, Karai. Well, he just sleeps through everything that's up or not. Fire is over here? No. Here? There it is. Oh, jeez. Flames be gone. That was a terrible water spell. Oh, that's not your house, Rec. Don't worry. Yeah. Oh, God. of course. Keeping too many fire rods in a wooden house. That'll never end well. I'm going in! Well, the spell's Aguamenti, and they keep yelling flames be gone, so it's not surprising that it's not doing anything. Quick re! Ice rod and mithril shield. Who has my hero ring? Crap. Whoops. Well, that's what we have earrings for. Hawkeye, Hawkeye, Green Beret, da-da. My ear is pierced, but I haven't had an earring in it in a couple months. Thankfully, it hasn't sealed up. Oh, I only have a 14 rec. What am I doing with my life? Seriously, what am I doing with my life? Esper. I honestly don't remember one way or the other, Rec. Damn it. Promise to eat me and sacrifice my blood. Learned Exploder. Yeah, the way Rec will be learning blue magic skills is he just has to be in battle and see them performed. And then he will learn them at the end of the battle, as long as he survives. Nice fish. I'll survive for you, Loki. Thanks, Rick. I'm actually fighting these on purpose. Of course, pincer attack. I'll show off Morph eventually, I promise. You know, the nice part about this place, the enemies are super, super weak to ice as they're fire enemies in a Final Fantasy game. And if you get lucky enough that they're all on the same side, a simple Ice 2 spell from Akasha, Terra will just take them out. With little to no issue. Ah, nice fish. Then I just need sleeves and I'll be a badass. I only have two tattoos, one on my chest and one on my arm. I have no interest in getting a sleeve, but I have a few more tattoos planned out. I should just grow my dreads really long and get a giant tattoo of Otsuka. Nice Fisher. Nice Fisher. Nice Fisher. That's epic. I love my tattoos, and I really enjoyed getting them. Cosplay as a Mog. Nice wreck. Let's see if they have anything worth stealing. Couldn't steal, of course not. Well, then they die. You have an Ava sleeve, Mr. Otaku? Nice. You have to go at 1:30? Okay, wreck. I understand. That's probably a super good plan, Fisher. That's awesome, Mr. Otaku. Do you have a picture of it? Like a link to like a Facebook picture or something? Or something you could put up on like Imgur real quick? 'Cause I would love to see that. Ava is one of my favorite animes of all time. I just have my red and black Taurus symbol on my chest over my heart, and then I have the Deathly Hallows on my right forearm. The Deathly Hallows symbol. Awesome, Mr. Otaku, thanks. I see, Vol. Well, that's a good cause, so it's, you know, that's really good for you. I've only given blood once.